that's it's there for Ebola, yeah? Right. That way? This way? To the left, yeah? This way? Passport control? Passport control there? Is that pull over here? Thank you. Hi. Is it to get into Rwanda or get out?
To get in.
Cool. Have a good day! Bye! Here you go?
Yes.
Which side I'm driving, on the left or on the right?
Right.
Right here. Yeah. Opposite.
Kigali.
Right.
It's
confusing.
No, I'm sitting now from Uganda.
Yeah, it's opposite. And then Tanzania, opposite again, yeah?
Oh.
I think so. It's on the left.
Yes.
Can I go?
Okay. Now from here.
Yeah.
Up to Kigali. We are traveling the right side.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Have a good day. Welcome to Rwanda. I finally crossed the border. The border crossing was actually pretty straightforward. I was expecting a few issues there because my bike was in Uganda for over 2 months, so I had to pay the fine. I thought the fine's gonna be lots of money, cost me lots of money, but actually it was only $80, so it's all good. I also stopped using my carnet because it's already expired, so I entered Rwanda without the carnet. And that went well. I just paid $30 for temporary, temporary custom declaration. So I'm allowed to be in a country for 2 weeks, which is enough for me. You can always extend it later. So yeah, it was pretty straightforward. And now I'm in.
to Kigali and I checked myself in at this nice hotel for $20. My bed's got a net, which is quite standard for Africa. I've got my own bathroom. Did some laundry yesterday. It was great. And today I'm on a mission. Today I need to find a hairdresser in town. So look at this hair. Totally needs some work. So yeah, wish me luck. Let's go.
To find a salon who actually would do what attempt to do my hair. I asked for platinum blonde, got a little bit chicken sort of yellow, but that's okay. It's TIA, as they say. This is Africa, it is what it is. I'm happy with that. Let's go.
We'll be right back. Inga.
Onesimus, my name.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So I've heard it's a good place to stay.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you have, what's your accommodation options? It's full?
Yeah, there's some space, but normally I don't mix people in the dorm.
Okay,
unless
yeah.
If you come like together.
That's okay, I can set up at my tent. How much is camping?
Camping is $10.
And that's with breakfast?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've decided for some pigs from the hostel. We're going to go for pizza. So there's, I think, five of us on the border trying to get to the pizza place. What's your name?
Manuel,
very good. So we're going where? To Vulcano Lounge, yeah?
Vulcano.
You're a good rider, Manuel. How long have you been riding? Do you understand English?
No,
that's all right. That's all right. Just get me those safe. I've got my own helmet. You got to wear a helmet in Rwanda. Okay, we made it. How's the pizza? Because we've heard it's the best pizza in Africa. How is it?
Yeah, number one.
Number one? Quite good. And it's only $5. It's amazing, isn't it? Okay, and we have here pizza with no cheese. How is it?
It's the best vegan pizza in Africa.
The best pizza without cheese in Africa.
Yeah. You heathen.
Okay, cheers!
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, cheers. Cheers. Lake Kivu. So now I'm going that way because apparently there are hot springs nearby, so I get to swim, hopefully. I'm not gonna swim in the lake, no way. Too much bacteria there. Too many problems. It's the hot spring. What's the name of it?
This is the Nyamnyumba hot springs.
Cool. Is it hot?
It's very hot.
What's very hot? Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Damn, it's hot.
Yeah, and be careful your shoes.
Oh,
it's burning today.
It's okay. Burning?
Yeah, it's very hot. And in here, it's medium.
Over
the,
there?
Look at the soles. Look at that, look here.
How hot it is?
75 degrees.
No way. Let's see. Ow, it is hot, bloody hell.
Very hot.
Yeah.
So all the people, if they come here.
And what about this? Is it?
72 degrees.
72?
Yeah.
Ow, it is hot.
Yeah.
It's like boiling.
Yeah. We have some Dutch here. your house?
Yeah, trying to set up my house.
Yes, yes. Can you help you?
No, it's okay. It's all good.
Okay.
Just for my central hall.
Okay.
Yeah. There. Hold on, I'll show you. One moment. So what we got to do is take this end, this end. Yeah. And you see this one? Put it there. That's it.
Okay.
Again here.
That is good.
It is. Look at how much space it is, isn't it?
Okay.
Massive, isn't it?
We're done.
No, not yet. Okay. So we start here. That's it. All right.
Yeah, okay.
Now everything goes down.
Yeah.
And we do this. Every corner.
Yes.
You have to put it in.
Every corner. Yes.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yes.
High five.
Thank you.
Thank you. The most perfect camping ever. Look at that. So good. Looking good. Ida and I met yesterday in a hostel, and now we decided to catch up again in this beautiful place. And now we are experiencing the white wine and then beautiful. What do you got?
The pasta. Yeah.
Okay. She doesn't have a local one. I've got the local one, which is called, can't remember how, but anyway, let's try. So my one is potatoes and bananas. That one's nice. Try my vegetarian too. I like that one. Very nice.
Mmm.
It's good, eh? So Ida's got a lot of luggage, so one bottle is for her, she's going to the bus station, and the other bottle is for her backpack. So professional here. Bye!
Bye, bye!
All the best! Bye! So hi, you're on my camera now. Let's have a look. See?
Wow.
Okay.
It's
So I did the camera and
host.
Just record as you go.
Yeah.